They're tuning in, they're turning out the IPA Polka Show, without a doubt. So turn it up, we'll lay it down. The IPA Polka Show is back in town, singing la 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 la. They're tuning in, they're turning out the IPA Polka Show, without a doubt. It's the IPA Polka Show. Let's go!
Welcome to the IPA Polka Show. My name is Chris Bogdon, and I'm an IPA director from the state of Pennsylvania. It has been a great summer of polka festivals already. I can't begin to tell you how much fun I had a couple weeks back in Pulaski, Wisconsin, for their annual Pulaski Polka Days. This weekend is Frankenmuth and Barton, Ohio, which will both be an awesome time. I'm really looking forward to being at these festivals as well. And then right around the corner is that great IPA festival that we are all looking forward to. We'll talk more about that festival on the IPA show. So let's kick off the show with some Ten Bush Brothers from Michigan, and here's one that they call Good Morning Beautiful. Bush Brothers with the Good Morning Beautiful. That song was originally a country song recorded back in 2001, and the Ten Bush Brothers did a great rendition of that version. They are one band that unfortunately I never got to see live that I really wish I could have. As I mentioned before, we are just a few weeks away from the IPA Festival in Cranberry Township, Pennsylvania. Both the Doubletree and the Secondary Hotel are completely sold out. That's a good thing. However, we do have a list of other hotels that are available in the area if you are interested in coming in for that festival. We have not negotiated any rates at these hotels, but you can call for reservations. I think we have about 8 to 10 hotels that are on that list. If you have any more questions, don't hesitate to reach out to the IPA at info@ipapolkas.com. You could also check out that list of alternate hotels on our website as well, which is www.ipapolkas.com. So let's go back to 2018 with a song that was recorded for the IPA's 50th anniversary. Here is the IPA tribute band doing Here's a Gift.
My mom would sing along, and pretty soon there'd be a polka dancing.
In my house they would sing, what joy that song would bring.
I learned to play, and soon I joined in jamming.
What precious memories within our family,
going out to where the bands would play. We shared those times back then with family and friends.
It's what I want to share with you today.
Here's a gift. It's the song I sing.
It's the same song that my mom and dad would sing to me.
It's a legacy, and it still rings true.
It's this polka song that now I'm handing on to you.
With good friends you know through this music.
It can lift you up and be a lot of fun.
And on a blue day it can help you through it.
Some stars of bygone days gave me the song they sang.
That's why I'm here singing you this song.
So you can carry on the song that they passed on.
Love it, live it, keep it growing strong.
Here's a gift, it's the song I sing.
It's the same song that my mom and dad would sing to me.
It's a legacy, and it still rings true.
It's this polka song that now I'm handing on.
An awesome recording by the IPA tribute band with many IPA Hall of Famers singing on that recording. We are really looking forward to the IPA festival in a few weeks and can't wait to hear the IPA tribute band. So let's do a little Slovenian number right now with the Vernon Steve Meisner band. Here is a classic that was also recorded by many polka bands. Here is I'm in love with you.
Sweetheart, I'm in love with you. I never knew a gal like you. You're the one that I've been waiting for. Can't you see it's you that I adore? Sweetheart, never leave me, dear. It feels just grand when you are near. Say that you will always be true, 'cause darling, I'm in love with you.
This is Dave Musial, owner of Four Seasons Heating, Air Conditioning, and Plumbing, and I want to guarantee you a breakdown-free summer. Did you know that a dirty air conditioner costs more to operate and can lead to higher utility bills and untimely breakdowns? Now's the time to schedule your Four Seasons AC tune-up and save $50. A Four Seasons air conditioning tune-up includes a 22-point inspection, complete cleaning, and is backed by our one-year no-breakdown guarantee. So call today.
For all the right reasons, call 866-4-SEASONS.
A proud Chicago-based Polish family-owned company for nearly 50 years, Four Seasons Heating and Cooling continues to be Chicagoland's most trusted choice for heating, cooling, and plumbing services. Call them today at 866-4-SEASONS. That's 866-473-2766. Or visit them online at fourseasonsheatingcooling.com. For all the right reasons, call Four Seasons. And when you do contact them, please be sure and let them know that you heard about them here on the IPA Show. So let's feature a band right now making their debut performance at the IPA Polka Festival. Mon Valley Push is a band from Western Pennsylvania and will be doing the pool party for us at this year's IPA Festival. I was talking to Frank Stetter last week, who is the leader of the Mon Valley Push. They're getting ready to release their newest recording. I believe this is their third recording. He was telling me that they also decided to do a 20-minute polka medley that sounds pretty interesting. So I know I'm really looking forward to seeing them again. We heard them last week at a winery in Pittsburgh along with the Cosmics, and they really did sound good. So the next song is from their last recording, and if you're a fan of Scooby-Doo, you will definitely remember this song. So here is Mon Valley Push with their rendition of Pretty Mary Sunlight.
Around and watch the world go by. They just don't know the fun they're missing. People see me happy and sometimes they ask me why. I just tell them girls are made for kissing. But I don't need to look around, cause I'm in heaven since I found my Pretty Mary Sunlight. She's alright with me. Pretty Mary Sunlight, she's everything I need. Pretty Mary Sunlight, she's alright with me. Pretty Mary Sunlight, she's everything I need. Pretty Mary Sunlight, alright with me. Pretty Mary Sunlight, she's everything I need. Pretty Mary Sunlight, she's alright with me. Pretty Mary Sunlight, she's everything I need. Some people spend their whole lives chasing after dreams, dreams I guess they never will believe in. Playing foolish games, inventing fairy tales and schemes, building fantasies that will deceive them. But I don't need to look around, cause I'm in heaven since I found my Pretty Mary Sunlight, she's alright with me. Pretty Mary Sunlight, she's everything I need. Pretty Mary Sunlight, she's alright with me. Pretty Mary Sunlight, she's everything I need.
A great song, Pretty Mary Sunlight rendition by Mon Valley Push. We're next going to feature another recording that came out this year. Going up to New England, let's feature the Rich Babinski Orchestra with In My Garden. This song also features the IPA Hall of Famer Eddie Biegai on the vocals.
Dale, Hopsy!
Biała poduszka.
miła, ja się nie smucę.
Nie płacz,
moja miła, ja się nie smucę. Koło świat obyte, do ciebie wrócę. Koło świat obyte, do ciebie wrócę.
Ridge Funeral Home. When you need to place your trust and confidence in a funeral home in a time of need, turn to Ed Tilka. Eddie is committed to your complete satisfaction and prides himself on the quality of service and dedication to your family's needs. He will ensure that the arrangements you make meet your wishes. He offers a selection of services not available at other funeral homes and can guarantee the most affordable prices. Eddie does this because providing your family with peace of mind is his top priority. Eddie has over 25 years of experience serving in the funeral industry. He can serve your family at Ridge Funeral Home, 6620 West Archer, and is associated with Mollick and Montclair Funeral Home on the northwest side, and now Orland Funeral Home at 9900 West 143rd Street in Orland Park. Contact Eddie at 773-586-7900.
How about a song for a good friend of mine, Annie Steck and the whole Steck family from Michigan? I always thought Annie loved Who Stole the Kishka, and every time we play with Polka Country, I always send that song out to her. But honestly, I was really mistaken. So we're going to do a song off that new Beat recording, and this is Annie's favorite song. So here is Beat with Sweet Bippy.
Freckles on her bippy. The men all stare, the women giggle when they see her bippy wiggle. Three cheers for Skippy's bippy. The men all stare, the women giggle when they see her bippy wiggle. Three cheers for Skippy's bippy.
When Skippy goes out walking, everyone's looking, talking. Look her over, oh my golly, she's got dimples on her jolly, but you should see her bippy. Look her over, oh my golly, she's got dimples on her jolly, but you should see her. Cheers for Skippy's bippy. When Skippy goes out walking, everyone's looking, talking. Look her over, oh by golly, she's got dimples on her jolly, but you should see her bippy. Look her over, oh by golly, she's got dimples on her jolly, but you should see.
started.
Let's get this party started with the polka country musicians at Western Pennsylvania's polka hotspot, Kinloch Fire Hall. The polka country musicians will be making their first 2021 appearance in Western Pennsylvania on Saturday, August 28th from 6 to 10 p.m. and the doors will open at 5 p.m. Kinloch Fire Hall is located at 915 New York Avenue in New Kensington, Pennsylvania, and is only 15 minutes from the Pennsylvania Turnpike. Food and drinks will be available for purchase. For more information and table reservations, contact Chris Bogdon at 412-260-9725. Once again, that's 412-260-9725, or send an email to chris@bogdonfamily.com. We look forward to seeing you at Western Pennsylvania's Polka Hotspot, Kinloch Fire Hall, with the Polka Country Musicians.
That's right, polka country musicians will be making their return appearance at the Kinloch Fire Hall in New Kensington, PA. Kinloch is Western Pennsylvania's polka hotspot, and we are excited to be performing back in Western Pennsylvania. If you have any questions about that dance, please reach out to me at 412-260-9725, or you could email me at chris@bogdonfamily.com. That's chris@bogdonfamily.com, and I'll be sure to let you know any details that you need about that dance. So let's listen to polka country musicians right now. This is one called My Next 30 Years.
Take a moment, celebrate my age, the ending of an era and the turning of a page. Now it's time to focus in on where I go from here. Lord have mercy on my next 30 years. In my next 30 years, I'm gonna have some fun. Try to forget about all the crazy things I've done. Maybe now I've conquered all my adolescence. I'll do it better in my next 30 years. My next 30 years, I'm gonna settle all the scores. Try a little less, like a little more. Find a lot of happiness without the hate and fear. Figure out just what I'm doing here in my next 30 years. For my next 30 years, I'm gonna watch my weight. Eat a few more salads and not stay up so late. Drink a little lemonade and not so many beers. Maybe I'll remember my next 30 years. For my next 30 years will be the best years of my life. Raise a little family and hang out with my wife. And precious moments with the ones that I hold dear. Make up for lost time here in my next 30 years. Oh, my next 30 years will be the best years of my life. Raise a little family and hang out with my wife. And precious moments with the ones that I hold dear. Make up for lost time here in my next 30 years.
Plans now to attend the 53rd Annual International Polka Association Festival and Convention. Labor Day weekend, September 3rd through the 5th, at the Pittsburgh Cranberry Doubletree Hotel by Hilton in Cranberry Township, Pennsylvania. Enjoy three fun-filled days that include a welcome party, the prestigious Hall of Fame and Music Awards banquet, pool parties, a polka mass, live broadcast on the Polka Jammer Network, and live polka entertainment by 13 of the nation's best polka bands featuring Lenny Gamulka and the Chicago Push, the Steve Meisner Band, Michael Costa and the Beat, the IPA Tribute Band, Klanik and Friends, the Polka Family, John Guda and Gudale, the Boys, Ray J and the Carousels, the Polka Country Musicians, Cosmic, the Mon Valley Push, and the Reunion of Energy.
You wanna dance? Yeah! You wanna sing?
For information on how you can make your room reservations and more, visit the International Polka Association online at ipapolkas.com. That's ipapolkas.com. Don't miss the 53rd Annual International Polka Association Festival and Convention, Labor Day weekend, September 3rd through the 5th, at the Pittsburgh Cranberry Doubletree Hotel by Hilton in Cranberry Township, Pennsylvania. Get all the details online at ipapolkas.com. That's ipapolkas.com.
Well, the Doubletree is completely sold out, and we also have a secondary hotel that is also sold out. But like I mentioned before, we do have a list of alternate hotels in the Cranberry Township area if you are interested in coming to the IPA Festival. We have not negotiated rates at these hotels, but we're just providing the list as a service to anybody that is looking for more rooms at the IPA convention. If you have any questions, do not hesitate to reach out to the IPA at info@ipapolkas.com, and all the information is available on our website as well. In addition to the IPA Festival, I'm also hosting a welcome party on Thursday, September 2nd, 2021, the night before the festival and convention. It will be only a few miles up the road from the hotel at the Cranberry Elks Club and will feature the Berg Boys. This is just a local band featuring Richie Coyce, Eric Bogdon, Randy Kozlowski, RJ Bogdon, Rich Zabrowski, and myself. All proceeds from this dance are going to be benefiting the Cranberry Elks, which is a great organization and I'm a proud member of. Dancing will be from 7 until 11. There will be food available, and if you want more information about that welcome party before the IPA Festival and Convention, please don't hesitate to reach out to me, Chris Bogdon, at chris@bogdonfamily.com, or you can call or text me at 412-260-9725. That's 412-260-9725. I cannot wait until that weekend. It's going to be a great time, and it'll be great to see so many people again at the IPA convention. Let's Get Together. So let's recognize all the IPA members celebrating birthdays this week. Saturday, August 14th, Wanda Kovalik. Sunday, August 15th, Edward Berkzy and Ed Svoboda. Monday, August 16th, Elizabeth Tarchella. Tuesday, August 17th, Tim Walter, Doris Benchin, Cheryl Rogernud, and Bernie Kozlowski. Wednesday, August 18th, Carol Trebetoski and Chris Blocher. Thursday, August 19th, Michael Matusek, Barbara Powles, Michael Retka, and Debbie Kapuscinski. And finally, Friday, August 20th, Ken Michalski. Happy birthday.
Stola, stola, niech żyje, żyje nam. Stola, stola, niech żyje, żyje nam. Jeszcze raz, jeszcze raz.
Happy birthday to everybody celebrating birthdays from the IPA. Now let's listen to Squeezebox with Two People in Love.
On the Lord above and His everlasting love, just
Hi, this is Dave Musial, owner of Four Seasons Heating, Air Conditioning, and Plumbing, and I want to guarantee you a breakdown-free summer. Did you know that a dirty air conditioner costs more to operate and can lead to higher utility bills and untimely breakdowns? Now's the time to schedule your Four Seasons AC tune-up and save $50. A Four Seasons air conditioning tune-up includes a 22-point inspection, complete cleaning, and is backed by our one-year no-breakdown guarantee. So call today.
For all the right reasons, call 866-4-SEASONS.
A proud Chicago-based Polish family-owned company for nearly 50 years, Four Seasons Heating and Cooling continues to be Chicagoland's most trusted choice for heating, cooling, and plumbing services. Call them today at 866-4-SEASONS. That's 866-473-2766. Or visit them online at fourseasonsheatingcooling.com. For all the right reasons, call Four Seasons. And when you do contact them, please be sure and let them know that you heard about them here on the IPA show. So let's go up to Western New York and send a song out to all of the IPA polka friends in Buffalo. We're going to go back to 1985 with a great Buffalo band called the Steel City Brass, and we're going to do one called Junior's Polka.
Posłuchajcie, żywili, jak wy wojsku służysz byli.
Nie ma ile wolę, mieczele spokojnie. Nie ma ile wolę, mieczele spokojnie.
Poniedziałek jest parada, a we wtorek i trzy lata.
We środek moc nie masz, karabin patron masz. We środek moc nie masz, karabin patrol masz. A we w siatek gimnastyka, a żołnierza w nogi wstyka,
a w piątek kaz maska. Słuchaj, nie ci łaska, a w piątek z maska. Słuchaj, nie ci łaska.
A w sobotę jeszcze się nie dla żołnierza u Martynie.
Cały dzień suruje, pani prób nie psuje. Cały dzień suruje, pani prób nie psuje.
Nie bądź taki, porty w ziemię dwa gościaki,
bo nie mam kusiku, ni butak kusiku, bo nie mam kusiku, ni butak kusiku.
Was the Steel City Brass off their 1985 recording with Junior's Polka. Let's go back to the 2007 release that Teddy Bojamowski recorded called Polkas for Charity. There were some great songs on this recording with a bunch of great guest musicians. So we're going to do a fiddle number right now featuring Wally Dombrowski on the vocals. Here's one called Your Time's Coming.
We'll be right back. she said about the love he never gave her. Figured I just love her some and do us both a favor. Just as I got up to leave, he walked through the door. And I guess I thought he'd be surprised, but he looked at me as if to say he'd been there before. And he offered me this word to the wise. He said, you know she's a cheater, son, but you believe that you're the one who's got a lot of what it takes to change her. And I don't doubt that you can't get her. You weigh much, but that don't matter. Nothing suits her better than a stranger. And the stranger, man, the better. And the chances are she'll set her eyes on you the next time she goes running. So just sit back and wait your turn, boy. You've got lots of time to learn, boy. Do it while you can, 'cause your time's coming. Well, it happens that in time it happens, just like you said. And soon enough her shoes were sitting under my bed. And I'll confess I did my best to prove that man had lied. Nothing that I ever tried could keep her satisfied. So buddy, losing her to you was just a matter of time. And it's her time for finding something new. Nothing I can say is gonna make her change her mind. So I'll just give the same advice to you. She's a cheater, son, but you believe that you're the one who's got a lot of what it takes to change her. And I know not that you can't get her. You ain't much, but that don't matter. Nothing suits her better than a stranger. And the stranger, man, the better. And the chances are she'll set her eyes on you the next time she goes running. So just sit back and wait your turn, boy. You've got lots of time to learn, boy. Do it while you can, 'cause your time's coming. I said, do it while you can, 'cause your time's coming.
Your time's coming off that Polkas for Charity CD by Teddy Borzymowski, and that was featuring Wally Dombrowski on the vocal. Let's go up to Massachusetts right now and do a band. This was from their recording in 2004. The band was called Mark Six, and we're going to do a nice honky-style number called the Lollipop Polka. We'll be right back. Mark Six with one called the Lollipop Polka. Before we bring the show to a close, we're going to do a live recording right now. This was one that I made a couple years back at Ocean Beach Park Polka Days, and we're going to feature Matt's All-Star Jam Band live at Ocean Beach. Here's one featuring Richie Coyce on the vocal, one called A Fool Never Learns.
Fool never learns. Get away, just run away before his heart begins to break. A fool never learns. He'll wait around, he'll hang around to see how much his heart can take. A fool never learns that some girls' love is just a game, and some girls treat all fools the same. A fool never learns, and I'm gonna do a very foolish thing. They say a broken heart don't mind the end of time, but there are lots of girls who love to be just fine. I don't believe that I can fall in love again, cause I just can't remove the pain. A fool never learns, and I'm gonna do a very foolish thing. Fool never learns. Get away, just run away before his heart begins to break. A fool never learns. He'll wait around, he'll hang around to see how much his heart can take. A fool never learns that some girls' love is just a game, and some girls treat all fools the same. A fool never learns, and I'm gonna do a very foolish thing. They say a broken heart don't mind the end of time, but there are lots of girls who love to be just fine. I don't believe that I can fall in love again, cause I just can't remove the pain. A fool never learns, and I'm gonna do a very foolish thing.
Play it, fool!
Matt's All-Star Jam Band from 2019 live at Ocean Beach with one called A Fool Never Learns. Before we bring our show to an end, we wanted to remind you again of the couple events that we have coming up. One, if you're in Western Pennsylvania, stop out to the Kinlock Fire Hall to hear Polka Country musicians on Saturday, August 28th. Then the great IPA Welcome Party on Thursday, September 2nd. At the Cranberry Elks Club. That's only a few miles away from the IPA Polka Festival and Convention. If you want any information about those two dances, don't hesitate to reach out to me, chris@bogdonfamily.com, or you could call or text me at 412-260-9725. That's 412-260-9725. Finally, make your reservations now for the IPA Polka Festival and Convention. Although the hotels are sold out, as we mentioned, we do have a list of other hotels in the area if you are looking to come in to the IPA Festival and Convention. If you have any more questions, don't hesitate to reach out to the IPA at info@ipapolkas.com, or you could go out to our website. All the information is located there as well, and that's www.ipapolkas.com. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the show. I really enjoyed bringing it to you this Frankenmuth weekend. Looking forward to seeing everybody in the next few weeks at some of the polka dances, including the IPA Festival and Convention. So let's end up now with Freeze Dried from their 2019 recording. Here's one called Booby Trap.
the Mexico, little spring break fun and laughter. Bahama mamas in the sun, getting dark and feeling numb, not a care about the morning after. All the volleyballs and peaches, sandy candy on the beaches had me really seeing double. Betty Joe saw red and smacked me in the head and said, hey, boy, you're in trouble. Whoa, ho, 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 ho. I said, holy crap. Vegas with a year of my races, getting drunk and losing all my money. Nelly had a heart attack when a bunny with a stack said, hey, how you doing, honey? And then she busted up my mission when she made a proposition, raise your ante if you wanna gamble. My hands were doing great, but her pair beat my straight, and we wound up with the wedding chapel. Whoa, ho, 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 give my face a slap. Oh, 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 it's a booby trap. I drove down to meet some friends in Bourbon Street for a Mardi Gras celebration. Throwing beads in the blues for a peek at some balloons. It was a girls gone wild vacation. A masquerade parade the saints and sinners made. It was crazy and a little scary. But the truly disturbing thing I saw that day on Bourbon were the moves on our friend Big Larry.